I'm using Adobe Premiere Pro. I'm using the Mercury Playback Engine in its GPU acceleration mode, which means it's using the graphics card to do the special effects instead of the central processing unit. On some filters and effects, it works great. However, it has a hard time making use of track mats. It used to have a hard time with 4K footage, but now even 1920 by 1080 footage, it's having a hard time. What I'm going to do is actually click on this clip here and go into the motion, and I'm going to scale this down. And now you can see the underlying video is shifting. What's being revealed in the underlying video is changing. And you expect a track mat to work like that. I can go scale down below 50% and it works just fine. However, if I reset this, the problem is if I actually go to the actual video, not the actual mat itself, the pink is the mat, the blue is the video clip. So if I actually scale the video clip down, it's going to actually work more like a picture in picture, as you can see. As I slide this around, my face is still being shown. It's not making the underlying video, you know, switch at all. But the problem is if you go below 50%, as you can see, the Mercury Playback Engine can't handle it. If I actually hit play, see, it jerks around. It shouldn't actually be like that at all. Now, if I actually go over to this footage, let me actually reset all of this, though. And I hit this and reset that. I think I already reset that. As you can see over here, this is HDV footage. It's 1440 by 1080. This track mat isn't nowhere near as big as this track mat. They're the same track mat. There's a horizontal flip on this one, though. But otherwise, it's the same track mat. So we know we have problems right away. And if I actually click on this and I try and scale it and stuff, as you can see, we're having the same problem. The Mercury Playback Engine doesn't know what to do. However, I'm going to reset this. If I actually go scale to frame size, hit scale to frame size. Now, if I actually try and scale this down, just like in picture-in-picture mode, the underlying video is not changing. I can go below 50% and it'll actually play back just fine. So that's really weird. HDV footage, you can scale the frame size and it does show correctly, but it shows that there's a huge problem with the Mercury Playback Engine. I'm going to actually set this back to its default. And as you can imagine, this works fine. This is how you slide the underlying video around, what portions you want to be seen, as opposed to in the other mode, you're making it more like a picture in picture. So let me scale this back. Let me actually take the scale frame size off and scale the frame size off on that one too. And as you can see, it's small compared to what it should actually be. What I find interesting is if we go into project settings and I actually enable CPU acceleration as opposed to GPU, where it's just all software, the central processor has to apply all the effects now to the graphics card. As you can see, this is actually the right size. I didn't even have to scale the frame size and it's showing up correctly. Once again, if I slide this down like in picture-picture mode, it works just fine. However, it's going to drop frames really quick. It might play for a little while. Well, the HDV actually will probably play without dropping frames because it's easier to play back than AVC HD. But if we come over here to the AVC HD, you know, in software only mode, obviously I can slide the mat around and we can decide what part of the underlying video we want to be shown. And if we actually want to actually make it like a picture in picture, as people can see, it works just fine. I can go below 50%. I can hit play. This probably play for a little bit without dropping frames. I'm running this game, so I was going to do it right away. While I'm in software only mode, there's something else I want to bring to Adobe's attention. I got the basic 3D filter, and I'm going to go into motion and zoom this out slightly. And then if I go into swivel, you're going to see that, see how the top's getting chopped off? It really shouldn't do that. If I slide this way, the top gets chopped off. That's a bug that's been in there for over 6 years. It was even there with Premiere Pro CS4 because I filed a bug report. They still haven't gotten rid of that. Most people aren't going to notice it because it doesn't happen if you use GPU acceleration. So for some things, GPU acceleration works better, and other things, a software acceleration works better for the Mercury playback engine. See, if I go into GPU acceleration, hit OK, delete previews. Now, as everybody can see, the top of that's not getting chopped off anymore. So there's really quirky things about Premiere Pro. I know NAB 2016 is going on right now, but before they implement any new features, they need to get rid of all these bugs. And in fact, like I've said, the Mercury playback engine is, in some ways, is just getting worse and worse. I like the way it worked in Premiere Pro CS 5.5.